What's the thing, y'all? Welcome back to my live stream. Chapter 2, no turning back. This is your boy DJ, aka Djoenz. Let's continue, man. I should be live right now.
Ain't never seen Pawpaw like this before. The pep's gone out of him like air from a tire.
No, ain't that a bitch? Master Zero Friction, the Life Lightning Heavy Duty Rust Remover. Let me check if I can buy some shit. Ocean Elixir. I think I should. Oh, way too expensive as fuck. How much gil do I have right now? How can I see how much gil I have right now? Kidding me? I have no idea how to check it.
Please come again.
Items. What is that purple one? Like rare shit or something? Who knows? I think I'm broke, by the way, from last time. Damn. Alright, let's check out Sid. He seems to be unhappy.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along. So all talk of peace was merely a pretext. They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough.
So sad.
You need something else, you talk to Cora. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Shit, so melodramatic. Okay, where's this shit? Come on, just talk to him. What the fuck? Now what?
Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Alright, sir.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Hell yeah, why not deliver metal scrap? Do I have a metal scrap? Oh shit. Remove. Alright, okay. Proceed with things. Upgrade that shit.
Just leave the rest to me.
Oh.
It turned out great, if and I do say so myself.
Nice. So much XP too.
Never seen one of these before. Bring me the parts, and I'll take care of the rest.
A master mechanic Sid can modify mechanized weapons. Oh shit. Rusted bit.
Fixing the upgrade? Can do.
A bundle of curl whiskers Sid will upgrade the drain lands too, but it might take a while.
Crown City weapons ain't designed with upgradability in mind. At least not their insides. You gotta work with what's outside.
Huh. Definitely don't have those yet.
Tinkering, I can turn your weapon into something special. Good. How y'all doing?
Doing okay. Oh shit, I can talk to these guys. What the fuck are these?
She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me.
Clean her up.
Y'all just leave her to me.
Do I even have gear?
And this goes there.
Look at that boobs. Damn.
There. Good as new.
Thank you, babe. How much gil do I even have, man? This is ridiculous. Alright.
Hey, you wanna watch where you're going?
Well, excuse me, princess. Alright, let's sleep real quick because it's nighttime. We don't wanna be outside when it's night. It's crazy out now. Right. They finally took pictures. And they're Master all Sid. Terrible. Except this one. Yeah. It's Master Sid. Master Sid. Oh shit.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen,
the douchebag.
Don't worry about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Golden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Let me check real quick. Where do we go? Hold on, I see a side quest. But I can see it because the fucking my face is ruining the map. Okay, I gotta switch it back again. Oh. Let's find settings. Camera video settings. Upper left. Can I put it low? Lower left? Or lower right? Fuck, let me try low right. Shit, no. This is even worse. Let me try right. For a little bit like this. Great. Where were we supposed to go? We have to go there. No, I mean the side quest first, though. It's in the restaurant. It's take that shit out. I think everybody's playing Ghost Recon right now. All my homies are.
Oh well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
Yes, indeed. You know what? Camera is going back to left corner. Sorry, this is gonna be the last time. Yeah, should be better. All right. Let's go to the mission.
Another
test. Fuck it.
From the old man.
He sure is hard. On us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
God damn it, I can't see it anymore. Oh, this is so fucking annoying. Where do I have to put this fucking camera, man? I'm guessing lower right corner. Funny. This is the only way, man. There's no other option. Quest location, just go. This is store mission. Peace to the beach. Let's go here first. One by one, we're gonna do some juicy missions. Yeah, boy. Oh no, it doesn't work like that. My bad. No. My bad. These are items I need to find for them. What's this scenic delivery? What do I have to get from that one? This one was far away. Yeah, let's head there. Fast travel that bitch. Oh, I've got 1200 kill, okay. The source of magic is the crystal. Alright. What a thing. Okay, so fast travel takes this long. Oh god. I'm loving this music. Back at the beach. Let's do some battle, man. Do some battle.
I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Of course I can see my stamina bar. Ooh. Fucking stasis, man. Damn. Okay, not too bad. Could have been better, much better. Wow. What's this shit? Alright.
This will make a fine paint.
Oh, where? I don't see that shit. Oh yeah. God damn. Oh, what a team, Karma. Karma, I haven't played this game for ages, man. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, blindside link, bro. What's up, Carmelito? Oh shit. Dude, I have no idea how to play this game properly again. Oh. Did you see that?
Yep.
Rusty, fuck you. Which chapter are you, man? Which chapter? I'm chapter 2 right now. Damn, I'm fucking rusty, like shit. Yeah, I'm doing that, man. I'm training right now. Dude, if the camera is right now here, I can't see, you know, my MP bar. If I put it left upper corner, I can see when I press options and shit. And if I put it right, I don't see the fucking map. Camera's useless. Oh fuck.
And here we are.
And here we are. The big robot guy? No. Which robot guy? I'm in chapter 2 right now, but I can't remember a robot guy. I gotta do some missions, man, but hold on. Oh, what the hell? My bad. Quests. Which one? Level 5. This is a story, right? This is a hunt. Let's do the fucking hunt. Let's do this, man. Let's do this. You can do Noctus. Hey, were you still playing Ghost Recon, by the way? Wait, I'm gonna invite you in the party, man. Fuck it. Hold on. Join my party, bro. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Okay, I sent you an invite. Join that, mofo. Chill over there. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck happened? Fucking fail. Oh. Oh, dude, hold on. Good lord. I got wrecked.
All right. Yep.
This thing is powerful as fuck. Oh, you're offline. Okay, no problem, bro. No problem, bro, Carmelito. Oh, dude, I'm only level 10. This, oh, scheiße. I'm getting wrecked. He isn't. Oh. Gladiolus can die. Alright, no problem. You're gonna sleep. Need to work tomorrow, right? Hey, come on, kill them motherfucking beasts. Oh, what the fuck? Shit. Dude, I'm getting wrecked here, man. I'm rusty as fuck. Oh.
One false move and we're done for. We can turn the tide.
Ooh. Ah, oh, come on. Dude, I'm getting wrecked like motherfucker, man. Give me some tips, bro. Still, look at you, I'm still amazed by the graphics. Ooh. You are? Come on, lock on a beast and then go. Let me cover my MP. What's up? Oh, dude, maybe I'm too weak for this shit. Prompto.
Got it.
Dude, I'm getting wrecked, man. Shit.
Thank you. No biggie.
God damn. Look, one hit, I'm fucked like a motherfucker. Boom. Oh, titties, man. Dude, how many high potions did I waste? Okay, one is almost dead. Shit.
What a thing, oh. Yeah.
Dude, you scared the shit out of me. This is so intense. No, but seriously, bro. Like, are you seeing this? I'm getting wrecked.
I'm seeing it, man. Only like scorpions. It's ridiculous. Come on, man. Let me game up.
Yeah, but they're like, level 11 and I'm level 10, so it's risque, man. Oh,
weak excuse.
Nyah. See. Wow.
There are some big Goliaths like level 30.
Yeah, but you don't fight them either.
Three.
Jesus, man. Bro, these things are fucking insane. Look, Chakapaya! Oh yes, we got one. Pata!
Maybe the training will help with the gladius and such.
No way!
Did you already train with gladius and VS?
Oh shit! I can't remember, man. Because the last time I played, it was in the. In December.
Whoa.
In December. Jesus Christ.
That was a close one.
You can do it, man. Don't give up. Don't give up.
I did it, but
believe in yourself.
It was too cray cray, man. Good lord. Finally did it.
It's never too cray cray. In the world of fantasy. Put your mind into it. Imagine.
Dude, what the
imagine what you can do.
You fucking crazy, man. In the world, how do you say that? In the world of Final Fantasy. Wow. Okay, okay. Now what? Where do I go for this questy? Where do I go for this questy? Dude, I don't know how this whole thing works, man. Like, you know?
Ease. Come on. Just take a breath.
How do you track your feet? That's nasty. Now, how do you, dude? What the fuck are you doing with your feet, man? That's nasty.
I'm making myself comfortable. I'm lying in my bed and watching your YouTube video.
Okay, what is this shit? I need to retrieve an ingredient from Galdin. Where the fuck is Galdin?
Galdin. Okay, you must think like Galdin. Where would you be if you were Galdin?
He's in Hamlet.
Take a step back.
Shit. I'm not there, too far away.
Oh, Galdin. Oh, wait,
well, duh. No, never mind. I'll do that later. When I'm back in Hamlet. Okay. Yeah. Look, man. I'm gonna teabag this thing.
30 seconds delay.
Yeah, yeah, I forgot.
Oh, I see.
Don't you laugh.
Nasty.
Shit, that was
so. How many swords do you got?
Not many, man. Let me check. Gear. Noctis. Okay, I've got the Ragnarok. Oh, dude.
Is this your third sword or your...
Let's see, I've got two swords, you know? Ragnarok Engine Blade. This one you can upgrade, but you need to give Sid some shit.
No, I mean the legendaries, just like the soul swords or something like that, that you got in the tombs.
No, I haven't been there yet. You get soul swords? What the fuck? Ooh.
Like legendary swords. I'm behind. Yeah, that's where I went. I'm stuck at the place behind the waterfall. Dude, it was so difficult, man. But I made it. Yeah.
It was difficult. Okay.
I had to train like 2 days, man. It was so difficult.
Really? What level?
Yeah.
Oh, I can take a photo.
I don't know, man. Good call. Now it's picture time. I think level 20 or something. I don't know.
Oh, dude, I'm level 10.
Oh.
No way, Jose. Dude, have they updated this game too? Like, I think they patched it.
There was
shit.
An update. Yeah. Yeah.
What
three,
did they?
Three. I don't know.
You don't know what? Okay.
You should know it.
Why should I know it? I haven't played this game since December.
You're the all-knowing from Final Fantasy.
Wow. Well, not Final Fantasy 15. Not Final Fantasy 15. I need to finish this game before I go. Mass Effect. Listen to this music, man.
Beautiful, man. The beach. It reminds me of Indonesia.
Oh, really?
Palm trees, such shore. The azure blue sea. Damn.
Damn. Oh, I'm a trapper. Trap house.
Allow me to take your order.
Okay. I'm not gonna eat. Fuck that.
No end of headaches this lot.
Oh, dude, look at these levels, man. No way I can do that. I'm gonna be destroyed.
What's the price of the meals? Are you gonna eat? Damn.
No, I'm not gonna do that. I gotta do more training, man. This is crazy. This is
too
a
much chill,
grind
man.
Game? Is this a grind game or something? You have to do a lot of grinding?
So? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, definitely.
Damn. Alright, alright. God damn it, I can't see shit! Oh, friendly fire? Yeah, what the fuck? I can read.
Oh, by the way, you can make spells. Combining the fire and water with each other and such.
I know that. Come on, I'm not dead.
Oh,
newbie.
Okay. I didn't know that. When you're I crazy, found it out, I was like, whoa.
Sick. Shit. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Oh, if you get an A plus in finesse, you get additional AP with this one. Oh, snap. Items of value. Device that enables to sprint and hang without. Hey.
Sell them all.
What is this stamina badge? Don't go to sell it all. Hell no. Maximum HP.
You don't need them all.
I will figure out later which one I can. Strength.
Oh, yeah. By the way, never buy sneakers. I bought like white sneakers, and I thought you could attach it on your character.
But you cannot
and
attach.
Then I attached it. And I was like, "Yo, attach. Where's the white sneakers at?"
Yeah, I saw in your livestream, man.
Ridiculous! Like 2,000 jaws spent on it.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some
cut
strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel. Forget it. Done and done. I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Oh, that douche. Yeah.
Yep. Is this a dino or dino? Why? What do you want? I'm live streaming.
You trade me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
How is that? What the fuck? Jeez, I'm trying to live stream here and then my sister. Fucks it up.
What a relief all those rumors about you getting ice weren't true. Otherwise,
oh, it's mirrored. It's, oh, what's on your right? It's on my left.
Who's that? It's fire. Oh. Shit.
You know where to go, don't you?
I'll
be waiting.
Yep.
Oh, she gonna snitch.
Hey, it's not for your ears, for your ears. Ears.
It was all the live stream.
Not for your ears, man. She. Hey, but did you hear it? Yeah.
So long as it doesn't involve any danger.
I gonna tell.
You're a snitch. Snitches get stitches.
Ooh.
Remember that. Remember that. Okay, what's the plan? What do we do?
You're gonna grind, man. You're gonna grind and train.
Add to the specified
to
era. Oh, I want the chocobo, man. It's taking ages to, like... I'm gonna take the car, okay? Wait, do I need
Why not
fuel
take
it?
The chocobo?
I don't have a chocobo.
It's like 50 jill for a day.
You can rent a chocobo.
Yeah.
And what is a day in the game?
A day in the game is like 1 hour, I think.
Oh. Where's the chocobo? Where? I see it, I see it.
It's
I see
like,
it.
Yeah, you got it? Okay. It's the mission for, how do you say it? Prompto?
I have to do a mission for Prompto and then I can unlock it.
That guy with the yellow hair, the photo
yeah.
guy.
Yellow hair, blonde, yeah? Photo guy, yeah? What happened to the photo guy?
You have to do a mission for the chocobo thingy, then you can
when?
The chocobo, man.
Oh, shit. When can I do that?
I don't know. I thought you already did that.
I did not.
Oh.
I did not.
Yet.
Yep. Hey, were you playing Ghost Recon, right, with the boys?
Yeah, I was playing with Ramon and some Arabic guy.
Oh? And did you do some mission in stealth?
What do you think? It was a mess, man. It was a mess.
Why? No teamwork? Shit.
There was no teamwork at start. But maybe later we're gonna train better. But I think Roman and I must play it instead of other guy interfering or...
He had the game too?
Say it?
He was playing too?
He had the game. Yeah.
Alright. Why?
It was not good communication.
Why not?
I was like, no, I won't take the lead. No, I won't take the lead. I want to go that way. And I was like, you guys, screw this. Gonna take my own helicopter.
Wait, hold on. What? I want to take the lead? What?
No, it's gonna be this way. It's gonna be that way.
Oh.
You know, I'm going to follow Roman, but later on I thought like, yo, you know what? I'm going to take my own helicopter and I'm going to flag the other way.
Wow, that's fucking funny. Yeah. So you guys, I'm gonna take my own shit.
But it was fun. We did it. But a little bit in the Rambo style, but we did it.
When is this game gonna have, like, you know, camaraderie, co-op? Imagine I am Noctis, then you are, like...
What?
The one with the yellow hair and the camera.
No! I'm Noctis.
I'm Noctis. Okay, I'm Gladiolus.
I just need a man.
I am glad.
No, I think I am, how do you that other guy?
Dude, you are the car, man. You're Regalia. You are the car. Or the Choco. Oh, wow. Alright. Dude, what
no,
car?
I am
are
Nix.
We here yet? This thing ages. Nix is dead, you idiot. Nix is dead. He's not in the game.
Oh,
this from the fucking video. This is taking ages. Dude, how can people enjoy this shit so long? Automatic. I'm not driving, this is automatic, man. Like,
you can drift. You can drift with the car.
Oh, really? Okay, we made it.
A bit of a walk, I hope so.
Oh, scoot.
Scooch over.
Scooch. This is the Ragnarok, hey. This weapon. Ooh. Hey, who's that?
Oh, you will be so amazed with the new weapons we had of on the road.
So when I get it, I'll be like,
damn pulse.
Ooh, I'm like, how? Do this again? This fuck. Oh my god, you should definitely sign up for a choir in the church.
I know, right? I was in the choir in the church when I was 6 years old. I had to put on a costume and then sit next to the other guys and girls. So it was fun, man. You forget
about us? Really? I never knew you were in the choir. Shit. Okay, bro. Do you know how I get you? Are you fucking with me? You were never in a choir. You're fucking with me.
I would fuck up the whole squad.
Dude, were you really in a choir or not?
No. I was never in a choir.
You ever been baptized?
Nope.
Can I fast travel?
No? Are you... do you have been baptized?
Nope.
Nope? Never?
Nope. But you haven't either, right?
Nope.
How do I fast travel? Tell me.
How do you fast travel? There are saving spots with the camps. Some camps? No camping sites?
Yeah, camping camps, icon. Camps, yeah.
Yeah. There, you can fast travel over there, or the cities where you rested at.
Aha! No way! Then I go.
Yeah, you can. Like Obama said, yes, you can. Yes, we can.
Shit! Dude, but the loading is so long in this game, so then it would take like 30 minutes. Dude, when I hear you breathing, I hear a squealer, like peep. How do you say that in English? Like wheezing
whistle?
Sound. Wheezing. Yeah. Wow. Oh, shit.
Oh, there's my nose because it's. I think there's some some boogers in it or something. Wait up. I gotta grab some gold out of it.
Aww. You gotta dig for some gold, you fuck some boogers.
I gotta play mining, Minecraft. Wait, maybe I will find a diamond or something.
That's fucking nasty, man. Wow.
Do you still hear the whistling sound?
<That's>... Was it really because of a booger? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, stop it, man. That's just fucking hilarious. I was hearing this whistle. I was like, what's this sound?
Okay.
Everything okay? Scooch. Hey, dude, where the fuck is my car? Dude, where's my car? Dude, where's my car?
It's in the parking lot.
Hmm?
In the parking lot.
How can I retrieve it? Like, let it come here. Tow car.
Don't drive when it's at night.
I don't, why not?
Okay, just drive at night on. You can spawn the regalia to there. Return to car.
I did it. I can drive at night, why not?
Oh, you can. But I don't recommend that.
The roads are perilous at night.
Oh, Ignis stopped me. He's like, it's perilous at night. Let's take a break.
No, just drive.
Sounds good.
Go for the adventure.
Oh, I listened to him. God dang it. I listened to Ignis, man. Because he's the boss. Always.
Mm-mm. You must always disagree.
Okay, what happens if I drive at night? It's dangerous?
Find out.
No, I'm asking you.
My first recommendation was not to go, but if you want some action, some real action. And dangerous action, then you should go at night.
Oh shit.
Yeah. But you have to grind first, man.
I know, right? Look, I'm level 11. That's terrible. I heard the whistling and wheezy.
There's some good spots for the boost XP. At the hotel, where the markets are, but it's expensive.
Okay, sorry, I hear a wheezing sound. so funny.
You know when you whistle to a girl, I only have to do it with my nose. Like, you're a girl.
Just, you just have to breathe. Like. You fucking funny, man. Okay, wait. Which quest are we gonna do? This one? I have to give him the stone, then get the rewards, and that's it. Yes, go. 3 minutes. Fast travel is even better. Let go. 10 gil only. So what do you think about Final Fantasy 15? Do you like it or not?
I like it.
And?
But I don't love it.
Oh, blasphemy.
Yeah. I know.
Be right back.
I don't love it, but I like it.
Okay. I see a little whistly sound. Whistly, whistly. I will call you Weasel. I are Weasel.
Yeah, well.
Fuck, man. Yeah? What was it?
The first thing that I don't like about Final Fantasy is the car, indeed. I would like to put my foot on the pedal, like, yeah, I want to drive some monsters over or some soldiers over them.
Yeah. It's not really open world, right? Yeah.
Yeah, it's open world.
No, not really. It's limited.
It's like a wall for the from the freedom. Like Trump put a wall on the freedom.
Come on, just man. Don't bring politics in my life.
Just put your foot on the pedal and drive and give me that freedom. But next to that, I would like it to be more open. Like playing with each other in Final Fantasy, I don't mind if I get to be Prompto or something, or the big guy, or the guy with the glasses. I don't give a rat's ass. But it would be so much more fun.
Excellent. So
come
much.
On, you gotta be proud of yourself, Your Highness.
Yeah.
What you did today could save lives.
How's that? Yeah.
Then I would play that game 24/7, I think.
Well, listen to this. They're gonna add co-op.
Yeah.
After all the DLC has dropped, after all the story has dropped. So,
after all the story has dropped, what do you mean by that?
All the story DLC.
And when does this end? Story DLCs?
Oh, I got a trophy! Exactly, that's a good question, bro.
Let them end it.
No quests. Got no quests.
Just give us the cooperation mode.
It's gonna be the last. After the episode.
Really? Where do you find that? Okay, you gonna search for it.
Google it. Dude, do you really have to find all these dumbass stones for Dino? What an idiot.
Yep.
Weasley's out.
Co-op DLC. Are you effing kidding me? DLC. Oh, wait up. I thought 15 DLCs are up and running, but it was Final Fantasy 15.
Just idiot. 15 DLCs. Wow.
Okay, which DLC passes? Okay. Oh, it was October 2016. Okay, that's the first one.
I'm almost there, but not. Look, this guy is romantically splashing his girlfriend on the beach. And he's done it since the beginning of the game. So romantic.
Aww.
Dude, I've heard you could do like a...
I have to puke inside my mouth about that. Okay.
Dude, what the fuck? Dude, you're ruining my live stream right now. What the hell was that? Hey, but... I thought they added like a photo, no?
I don't...
A photo mode.
Photo? Yeah, you can shoot,
what?
I think.
Dude,
but
time
I don't
quest
see,
Marlboro. Chapter 11 onwards? No way, that's two. No, that's... Oh my god. Not that far away. Okay, sorry, what was that?
No, I'm reading it, but ooh, nice jacket. Okay, distracted.
I have slept here already.
DLCs.
Yes, gotta check the DLCs, bro.
Yeah, the last DLC from Final Fantasy was at 20th February 2017. But how many more to go?
Sorry, what? The first DLC was what? There was no DLC first.
On was 20th of February 2017. Oh, booster pack. It's booster pack.
Yeah, I've got that one. You too, I guess. That's the Ragnarok. You know, you get the weapon Ragnarok. You get a boost pack.
No.
But that's not really DLC. I mean, story. Oh, okay. Single player DLC is the story mode.
Yeah.
Excuse me. So you get the DLC for every character, you know, like his own chapter, his own episode, like Gladiolus episode, Prompto episode, and the what's the other dude called? With the glasses?
Wise guy. I don't know, man.
Ooh, gotta buy some high potions.
So there's four DLCs, three DLCs up and running.
Excuse
and
me?
After the three, we gonna there's the co-op DLC, or does it have to be a game like Final Fantasy Online or something?
I'm broke. Sorry, what?
You got 2,270 chill.
Yeah, not anymore. 30 seconds later. So first we get I think it's Gladiolus' story, his chapter. That's the first DLC that comes for single player. And after that, then comes Prompto, and then or the glass, I don't know, but the three of them, you know. So it has to drop. Yeah, and they are not going to drop it at the same time, you know, in order. So who knows when that's gonna happen, man? We don't even have the first one yet. Gladiolus, I think Gladiolus is the first one. You have the site in front of you, right? Like the information.
Yeah.
Yeah. What does it say? Like the first one is what? Gladiolus' story.
Oh no! I see all how do you say it? Hats. I don't know what to choose. Wait up. Oh yeah, dates around. Okay.
I'm getting tired as fuck.
Oh, yep. March 28th.
Oh, this is this month.
Episode of Gladio.
Oh, this is this month. How? Oh. You have the digital deluxe version?
Oh! Another expansion called Comrades. It will add 4-player co-op featuring all 4 main characters.
When?
Has set a date for this DLC on 5th on September on
what?
Birthday of Karma.
You bullshitting.
They were like the 5th of September, the birthday of Karma, the 4 comrades.
It's really on your birthday?
Yeah, can't
5th of September?
5th of September with DLC bringing out Tommy out of England to the Netherlands and then play the Final Fantasy
okay, what the
game.
Fuck are
the
you
four
talking
of us.
About? Okay, never mind. There's no.
No. Okay. Let's keep it real. Facts are. There's another expansion called Comrades. We'll add 4 players co-op featuring all 4 characters.
Yes, I know
that. Square Enix
shit.
Has not set a date for that add-on.
Exactly. Jesus.
Final
Christ.
Fantasy 15 first adds are were teamed out holiday content and Moogles.
Okay, fuck the holiday content. The first Gladiators. That's this month, right?
Gladio.
And when is the next one?
No date. No date for Ignis.
Come on, when do you
think... Ignis. Episodes for other party members, Ignis and Prompto, are coming out later. According to Circo Conera, Prompto is the episode coming out in June.
So, March, between March and June, how many months is that? May... 2 months?
Like,
Wait.
Like 9 months.
Wait, April... Oh, June. April, May, then June. Yeah, about 3 months in between. So then you gotta have the other two. Oh, your pillow. Take your damn pillows. Good night.
Livestream dead, bitch.
Oh, wow, livestream dead, bitch. Fuck you, better sleep with one eye open, bitch. Alright. Okay, what's the thing? What was that?
Yeah, it would be on September. Maybe they know
something. September.
I think it is going to be in September, man. It's like 3 months. Like 3 months, 3 months, 3 months.
Exactly. But don't you think that's like... Jesus, way off. And don't you think so?
No. I think it's going to be on September when I see this.
Yeah, I think it's way
like
too long.
9 months.
Things way too long off. I don't like it. Ain't cool, man. It ain't cool.
It's going to be cool, man. What if it's going to be on September? Bam! It's the ultimate LAN party, man.
Yeah, but come on.
40 V's.
The game will be then almost more than a year old, man. Who's still gonna play that? But anyway, we're probably gonna play
it. We're gonna play it. That's how the French say.
Oh, this is a much better weapon. Look at this.
What did you bought?
A new pistol. Cocktus. For the cocky. Ah, no spell. Secondary arm and spell. Oh. Oh. Let's see. Oh.
Okay.
Wait. Okay. Some fucking nasty what you just did.
Wait up.
I gotta buy new weapons for these other guys later on. Don't you think so? Give me some advice, man, how to do all this shit.
Sell your old weapons. Make some money.
Really?
Yep.
Potency.
Always sell
your
old weapons.
Look at this potency. 99. Fire and lightning. Really?
I did that. Always sell my old stuff.
Craft. So, superior restorative. Dual cast. No, not dual cast.
Yeah, on the map there are also temples. I recommend to go to the temples. Yeah, that's a real good recommendation and advice. Always go to temples. And in every temple there's a door. I don't know how to go or enter the door. You have to get some tools or something. I think Tommy knows that, but I never figured that out, how to go into the door.
What door?
Yeah, you see it when you see the temple. There's you know that that's a door, but you have to get some tools to get into it. I never got one tool for it.
But Tommy knows it.
Yeah, I think so. You need three tools, like three keys or something.
Oh, exciting stuff. Maybe that's for later, you know, like end game dungeon. I bet. Oh shit.
No, but in every temple they got one, I think. Yeah.
How many temples are there? Monica.
Wait, how many swords are there?
Most of the Crown's guard didn't make it.
What swords?
We could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
Oh, I got a piss. Guys, big time. Got a pee pee.
Head for the royal tomb.
Grab a bottle.
Die hard gamer. Pee in a fucking bottle. Okay, join core at the tomb. Oh, this is my first tomb, bro. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Tomb of the wise.
Which level
wise
should I be?
Guy.
What level do you recommend I should be?
Level 11.
I am 11. Level 11. You fucker, you just fucking with me.
Just go in. You're ready.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Core the Restless.
Oh shit, creepy. Keep your distance or die. Vicious varmints and dangerous demons.
Oh, that sign. Vicious farmers. Okay.
I saw the sign. I reckon
this path at night on the left. Yeah. On the left, yeah, that path that you walk now, and the long path. Holy crap! There was a big ass Goliath here, and I was totally pinned down.
Really?
Yeah, it was level 30 or 20 or something like it. Yeah, 30.
Shit. Okay, how do you attack flying targets? God dang it.
Gun.
I don't have a gun.
Oh.
Oh.
Sucks to be you.
Sucks to be you. We got one. We fucked up one. Yeah.
You always use the warp.
Oh yeah.
See, you can do it.
Oh, there are two more. God dang it. Kings of Lucis. Only one way to find out. Watch out! Oh. Look at this Ragnarok weapon. Fucking epic.
Whoa.
Do you see that shit?
I see. Me like, yeah. Red.
Oh, you like the red, don't you? Shit, I'm stasis almost. I totally missed. Oh, yeah.
Yo, you're owning with the warp. Nice.
Dude, that Ragnarok is an awesome weapon. That's from the special juicy DLC, you know, the first free DLC. We're here. Is this tomb difficult? Let's go in. Be honest with me.
No, it's not difficult.
Alright. Don't fuck with me. Be gentle with me.
But for free.
Marshal. Oh, which sword? Okay. Corleones.
Like every temple got a sword.
The power of kings passed from the old to the new. How many temples are there? One such soul lies
before you. To claim your forebears' power is your best. Just watch and listen. As king.
Okay. My duty as king of what? Hey, isn't Corleones already a traitor? This motherfucker from the movie. His
people.
He chose to protect only one prince. Yeah, he's from Kingsglaive, right? He's a fucking traitor, man.
To spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me. Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left?
Yeah, there are soul sorts.
He's being emotional right now.
Why did he remind me?
So much feels, bro. So much feels.
He didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father.
I already know he's a traitor, though. Corleone's traitor.
He always had faith in you that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people. Guess you left me no choice.
Guess he left me no choice. Ooh, so these are better weapons. Your advice is just to use these weapons instead. Right, bro?
Mm-hmm.
These are the better weapons. Ooh.
I think personally.
Ooh. Oh, mystical weapons. The royal arms are mystical weapons embodying the power of the rulers of old. Usable only by Noctis. These weapons are incredibly powerful but cost HP. They cost HP to wield, bro. Try not to get carried away and have curatives such as potions on hand to bring Noctis out of danger. Note that royal arms do not induce link strikes. Oh. Okay.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you. For the time being. Not only to help.
Yeah, the only down part is it costs you HP.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms.
Each entrusted
at a royal tomb.
But it's good.
Only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They combed the land and searched the lost tombs.
Where's the
yeah, 13.
Kikatrit Trench. We know there to be a crypt.
I see.
Deep inside the tunnels.
Exciting stuff, me brata. Hey.
And with every mystical sword, you can combine it with each other, and then you're gonna get the gun, gunblade.
Sorry, what? You can't,
nope.
Mix them?
Nope, I'll
this is,
that.
You know, Megatron or Megatron. Megazord. You fucking asshole.
Just like the sword of Cloud?
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Oh shit, or look at that. Enemy aircrafts, oh shit. It's about to get on, I can't go that way. Uh-oh, saving checkpoint, bro. It's about to get home.
Years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin.
Yo, bro. I gotta go to sleep. Like I wish you good luck in your travels.
Thank you.
Ooh. Beat them all. Gotta catch
thank
them
you,
all,
man.
Man.
I will fuck them all up.
How do we get through all that?
Okay, have a good one. Happy trails. See ya. Sayonara.
Sayonara, bro.
Peace.
Peace, man. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Not the time for horseplay. Didn't mean to do that.
Aha. Ooh, epic shit. Kill that rifle, man.
Holding up all right.
Oh shit, look at this. That's nasty.
Where'd you learn that one, Doc?
Oh yeah, baby.
Pronto. You alright?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
Hey. What the fuck is this shit? Let's go.
Careful, don't let him get you.
I'm nasty. Pew, 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 pew. First person shooter. That was nasty. I admit. Alright, man. That was a pretty intense gunner. These things are huge, man. Damn.
Dangerous. This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version.
Marshall. He's pretty badass.
Let's see what you can do. Oh, wait. Holy cow, bro. Oh, this is crazy. Oh, I'm intense.
Hanging in there, Prompto.
Oh, I'm hanging. Where's Red?
We got him on the ropes now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, explosion don't fuck me up. Wow, need to get used to this battle system. Damn. All right, almost there. Almost there, boys. Wait, shit. There's something stuff here. Yeah.
The color's amazing.
The color is amazing. Alright. Alright. Yeah, I'm pretty tired. I think I'm gonna end the live stream for now. See you guys tomorrow for parts 11, I think. Yeah. No one tuned in anyway except my homie. But it's okay. This was your boy DJ. What's the thing, y'all? See you later. Peace.